Hi guys, I am in my room in SLS Las Vegas. SLS Las Vegas. This is my room over here in Story Tower, 9th floor. The room is beautiful, excellent. Neha has liked the room. She is saying that the room is good. I am giving you an overview. It is not very big room, but reasonably spacious room. You can say a reasonably big room. So this is the entrance from where I have entered, and you can see the bed, then the side tables with the chair, then a window over there. This is the almira, and here there is a very big TV. And this is the wash basin area, we can say. You must be wondering where is the, this is the mirror in which you can see me, right? My image. And this is the chandelier, small and beautiful chandelier. And now you must be wondering where is the washroom and bathing area. This is hidden in this room. You have to search for it. I'll show you. This is slightly tricky. Hold it. Now, you are wondering where is the washroom and the bathing area. Here it is. This is the bathing area. Give a complete view to our friends. Nicely designed and hidden behind the mirror. Okay, now I'm just closing it, and then here is the wash basin area, and now here is the toilet. You can show them from that side. Here is the washroom. Flooring is nice. Here washroom and the bathing area are in two different places. Now I'll give you the complete view of the room. Just open this. That is the entrance door. Once you open the bathing area part, the entrance door gets hidden behind that mirror. And this is the washroom, and this is the bathing area. I think you have got the complete idea. Here is the big TV. Bed is good. This is the almira. Everything is fine, above average. Rather, we should say everything is good, not above average. Everything is good, wonderful. The price of this hotel is also reasonable. But the only thing is, there are certain drawbacks. Now, I'll tell you about few drawbacks. One thing is, there is no microwave. Okay, one can do away with microwave, but there is no coffee machine also. That is the worst part. Here is the refrigerator. Refrigerator is there. You can see. But there is no coffee machine. So I think in Las Vegas, none of the hotel has a coffee machine. This is what I had heard, and now I have seen also. So this is all about our room in SLS Las Vegas. Now, it has three towers. One is Story, second is World, third I don't remember. I'll tell you, just hold on. I'll tell you. The third is Grand Tower. Story, World and Grand Tower. We are in Story Tower. It's a very big hotel, but not the best. I'll also be staying in Venetian Hotel. I'll give you the review of that hotel in the separate video when I will be going to Venetian Hotel. Fine. Hope you have liked my review of SLS Las Vegas. Bye-bye.